Hi, I'm Cassandra Domoski and I play for the North East Diamonds under 17 girls. I started 3 years ago for Eltham North. I've been playing basketball for 9 years and I just quit now because soccer was getting a bit intense to keep up with everything. The game is so intense and anything can happen at any time. Basketball seems a bit predictable at times, so. It's the fact that the scoreline is really on my shoulders and I like being able to be the judge of the score and everything. Definitely to play at the highest level I can and to get into the outdoor state team. It's really good. Being around the better players makes you better and playing against them makes you even better. So definitely, it's good. Definitely, I've only been playing goalkeeper for 6 months and coming here was the first time I've really had any real goalkeeping training. It's definitely made a difference, as you can see on the pitch.